Hi, welcome to POIT. In this video, we are going to learn what is the difference between Office 365 license and the Azure Active Directory license. So, with the help of Office 365 license, you can be able to access the Azure Active Directory also. You doesn't require any additional license for accessing the Azure Active Directory. The user accounts and groups on the Office 365 will be auto-synced to the Azure Active Directory. But for performing additional activities like the privileged access management, you require the either E5 or P2 license in the Azure Active Directory. So right now I am on the Office 365 admin center page. So if I check for my license, I have the Microsoft 365 business standard license. So let me check with the help of this Microsoft 365 business standard license whether I would be able to access the Azure Active Directory or not. So for that, let me go to the portal.azure.com, and in the portal.azure.com, let me click on the subscriptions. So if I go to the subscriptions, here we can see that I do not have any active subscriptions for the Azure. But let me click on the menu, and if I scroll down here, I can see Azure Active Directory. Let me open this. And here, if I go to the users, if I click on the users in the Azure Active Directory, I can see all these users. So now let me check whether all these users are also present in the Office 365 or not. If I go back to the Office 365 Admin Center page, and if I go back to the active users, so here I can see Andrew Lara, Cloud Team, David Chu, Helen Maddy. So let me check whether the same accounts are present in the Azure Active Directory or not. So let me go back to the Azure Active Directory and check. See, here I can see the same accounts. So you doesn't require any additional license for accessing the Azure Active Directory, and the user accounts and groups, whatever that are there on the Office 365 will be auto-synced with the Azure Active Directory. But if you want to perform additional activities like the privileged access management, you require either the E5 or P2 license in the Azure Active Directory. Thank you for watching this video, and for more videos, please do subscribe our channel POIT.